Okay, guys, welcome to a new, XCOM part. It's slow. My brain is not working today. So let's see what we can do here. I think we are ready. Yeah, we are ready. And I can't remember if I have any new ones in here. I don't think so. I did change a couple of names, but I don't think any viewers have joined. Alright, we got this crash site there. We'll start with that one. All aliens killed in the crash. Oh, to recover. Okay. That is a pretty rare event, I think. I guess we continue. Oh yeah, we got a Magnums. To America base. Rifle clip is done here. Large one, really? Okay, I can't shoot it down. I can follow it though. Maybe just follow it, thank you. Shame it has to be a big one. That sucks. Come on. It landed. Are we faster than the... Yeah, I don't want to do a night mission. Gotta see if I can wait a bit. I really don't... Oh, there it goes. Oh, it's space. It's a freaking base. It's Alien Base 1. Oh god. Okay. Well, we spotted that. I don't think we're ready for it though. They built it in Nigeria, I think. I think that's Nigeria, right? No, it's down there. Oh, they built it in Africa, close to Nigeria. Which have joined the aliens. Those bastards. Oh, there's a large one again. There's no way. Yeah. Well, that was it was called Alien Base 1. So that gives me some hope at least. That's the only base. I think we need better armors and stuff for that. Which takes forever. Alright. Motion scanner is not there, that's good. 11 days. Living quarters is done here. Well, let's get him 8 soldiers. A couple of assault rifles. Don't want to give him too much. They're just supposed to sit there and defend this. Give him grenades. They give him some mines, actually. Let's see. Smoke. Grenades. I guess they need some first aid kits. 400,000. We got some defense at least. Let's see, can I sell something? Yes. $500,000, okay. We need missions. Well, we got the UFO there. Small, okay, please. Get it. Just disappeared. Sucks. Something we could have shut down, maybe. Yep. And here comes the defenders. Asia base. 8 of them probably won't stand a chance. Something decides to come. Small one again. Right. Go get it. Okay, we got a mission finally. Hopefully a mission without casualties. Let's see, North Africa again. Let's see what we got here. Robert Flamer Mooner. Edward Cisran. Freya Ustberg. Rihanna Lawson. Elita Adams. Stefan Falk. Paul Denton. Oh yeah, I got an armor. And an alien laser rifle. I can read. Maybe we can. Maybe it's more armor's been done now. Oh yeah, I can change it here. I think we are ready. No. Not these fuckers again. I can't turn. Oh, that sucks. Chasers. I'm so goddamn tired of chasers. I was hoping I would never meet them again. Okay, I can't see him. Go back. Fucker is. Okay. And there's another guy. Can we blast him in the back? Not the best with the revolver, apparently. Nobody can shoot, apparently. Really now. Yes, the sniper got him. Let's see if we can get this guy. Oh shit. Oh shit. Do you have weapons? You better just try to blow this guy up. See if we can. Did he react to this? Yeah, the tank is probably dead meat. Well, missed. Fuck. Good hit. First down laser. It's an alien laser. Not very accurate. Well, Megan hit it. Right, I think we are okay right now. Give me a tank. Let's see something. See, oh god, he has a heavy. I knew it when I saw it was a heavy. Probably 3% chance. 3% chance and you hit it. Shot him in his knee, I think. And how annoying. Another goddamn tank I have to pay for. I can't afford these tanks. I do need them because of the scouting and they actually kill a lot of stuff. Man. Hey, sniper. Take position. Yeah, most of them are kind of rookies now. Everyone else. Which is a bit sad. Not having any true officers. I think the one true officer is wounded currently. Nice shot. It's Pont Anthem. It's a damn rookie with armor. So one more. Of timings. Right. Stuff anyway. Don't think you can throw. Okay, that's an okay throw. Can you throw this goddamn far away again? Nice. Right, go up here and please take reaction. Anyone comes out. It would mean so much to me. Instead of, you know, having them die. Came up with support unit. Otherwise, no casualties. Looks okay. Didn't get any weapons here to sell, though. Tank is gone again. Four new sergeants and a military cross. Right, that was a good small mission. Good start. Especially when you haven't played for a couple of days. Another one, alright. I guess we're getting more activity here now since the base is there. Go get it. What are we fighting? Oh, those tiny ones. We got it. I think we can wait for daylight, right? Yeah. And now we don't have tank. Do we cram in more men? I guess we do. Julie Mungpungu, Victor Varela, Ruby Vincent, Ada Wong. Yeah, we can check this thing also, by the way. Oh, Ruby Vincent is a medic. Alright. Ada Wong. Let's see. Standard equipment. Very low. That's not good. Six. Fair, it was boring. And notice we don't have yeah, we can change that personal armor. Nice. That's what I was going to do. Unless we got some. Might increase the survivability by 2%. To say it. Otherwise, it's still, yep, it's good. They even carry some more stuff. Seems that the very standard one here, armored vest, is really damn heavy, yeah. Well, you'll have to carry it. Did she have that? Or maybe get a minigun? I think maybe minigun. Can she carry it? Yeah. Okay, you guys don't have any weapons. Not too bad at the aim. Get you a heavy. You can get this thing. Right, I think that's everyone. Let's hope we can do this without casualties. No, we don't have a tank. Sucks. It usually takes a lot of damage in the beginning. Rookies will go out first with no armor. Well, that's XCOM. Up smoke. The Mungungu Wupungugua or something. Oh shit. And we don't actually see them. Primer grenade for you, I think. Should die at least. This one is a bit more suspect. Try to get it next turn, I think. Don't want to risk it too much. Shit. is right next to us. Get it. Good shooting. But we should try to capture. Oh shit. Capture some alive. Do we even have anyone? Yeah, you. Can we do it? Oh. Right, just blast it. I said blast it. Alright. Can you read? Can you blast it for me? It's one of those chasers that can eat a ton of shots. Okay, we get it.
Three chasers.
Megan Reed and Vitor Varela. We have a military cross. Many missions. You also have to be on a mission. You don't necessarily have to do anything. Yeah, cannon shells are here. Just have to check one thing here. Africa, Southeast Asia. Lots of activity there too. Radar should go up soon, right? Yeah, 2 days. I'm gonna give them one more missile defense. See if that helps. Anti-grav module. This small alien anti-gravity device was extracted from a dead floater. It does not offer additional protection, but gives an XCOM agent the ability to fly. Yeah, that's pretty damn cool. No armor though. Oh, we can reach a jump armor. First, we want to know about this guy. Oh, no, we don't actually. Speeder corpse. See if it leads to anything. We can now produce anti-grav module repair. Alright. Alien origins. It is clear that we are fighting a losing battle on Earth. The alien hordes are overwhelming in number. The best we can do is slow down their progress. The only hope for humanity is to tackle the aliens at their source. Our research seems to indicate a nearby base of operations within our solar system. Aliens indicate this place to be the center of an ancient civilization that predates human history. We must locate this place as soon as possible. However, we need to capture and interrogate an alien leader to gain more detailed information. The larger UFOs probably contain at least one alien leader. It's not gonna be easy. Jump armor. Fire. So you throw some people at something else here. Alloy cannon. Oh, the hangar is complete here. That's good. Not that we have any money. Yeah, a radar there too now. That's nice. Oh, the tank cannon is back. And these guys are still wounded. Go on 2 more days. Gregus. 13 and Blinded the medic. We continue on. Alright, that's good. I think we need one of these rifles. 10 days to get 2 rifles. Alrighty. Missile defense is completed. That's really nice. Hangar is completed. Stun rod is completed. Let's see, what do they need here? Bit unsure. I guess armor is always good. Yeah, just work on that. Personal armor is done here. Let's see if we can speed this up one day. Yeah, that's better. And then we're gonna try to make more armors. Dark rifle is done. Large one. Far away. Might be able to catch it. We need something here too. Oh shit, here it comes. And it's away, alright. Nothing we can do. And I think our sniper is done, yeah. See, you're not going out first. Should be back here, I think. Now what am I doing? Like this. And I want to give you wrist. I only have one magazine ready, okay. Well, let's speed it up, I guess. Oh, we're working on it, right? Yeah. Takes forever. Some stuff just takes 2 million years. Go get it, boys. What is it? Oh, it's a bigger one. We got it. Hi. Excuse me. Hey, it really takes forever. All right. James Whelan. Can you carry a personal armor? Almost. You're a rookie, but still want you to survive. Paul Denton, you're okay. Megan Reed, can you have this? Here we go. Personal armor for you. And they're gonna ditch your pistol. I'll give you this. See if you can maybe snipe anything with it. Be lucky. There's a gonna find a specialized like Vincenzo, maybe if he can increase his accuracy a bit more. Give him one. Because I have a feeling these things are very hard to fire with. Should probably have a pistol though. Okay, let's go. Can we get 3 missions in a row? What do we get? Chasers! Hooray! Hooray for the millions of chasers! Good shooting. Can we get stun this guy in here? Would be nice, but I do doubt it. Yeah, you do have one too. Come on, get him. Yeah, these guys. Let's see. You don't have anything. Do you have stun? No. No. Okay. So I guess we have to blast him. Oh, he did get stunned. So we got the equipment, I think. Are a bit exposed here though. Take it, please. One day that the chasers stop coming. It's probably a chaser base also. Everything to annoy. It's a bit of a shame that we can't get him. Okay, we're gonna remember this now. Yeah, I can't throw it. I'm almost certain they're gonna come from there. Usually I'm always one that wanders out. One or two chaser assholes. See, throw it over here. And we don't go that way. Go this way. Really like that we got these armors now at least. We can repair them too if someone dies in them. That's pretty nice. Well, I hope nobody dies, of course, but if they do. I do think these armors look cooler though than the personal armor ones. Really like that retro sci-fi look. You should probably join. everything is pretty much blasted here. Yeah, make sure this guy doesn't come up. Still conscious. Snipers. At least the Johan is a specialist in freaking everything. I knew it. That fucker tried to come out. Drop this. Let's see what we can do. Yeah, sure. Now, hold that. More though. Okay, be ready. I have a feeling these things might not work that well on chasers. It's mostly inorganic. Did fire at him. Can we? Yeah. Damn it. Oh. Yeah, I can see him. All right. Okay, we got him. No casualties. Not even the tank. And we got two things. Two artifacts. Damn, six. Seven? Julie. I said that's stamina. Right. Plasma sub rifle. Dark life. We are making more. Paul Denton, Julie, Vito. Alien race, genocide metal. Even to soldier has become a lethal machine in cutting down a specific alien race. This race has suffered such depredations by this XCOM hero that they have come to call it a genocide. We'll kill a million chasers, I guess. We continue. We're under a million, that's bad. But we do have some stuff to sell, another large one. Okay. Go get it. Wuhan. That's... Oh man. That's interesting. I don't want to say too much. You know how you YouTube works. But I'm not gonna do that mission now. That's I'm getting a. I think I'm damn tired today. That's funny, woman. I got one of these I can sell. And not much else. I sell some Illyrium, 50 of it. Gives us 500,000. And I think we are ready for a mission. Yeah, we are. Unfortunately, it's probably gonna be a night mission. And lots of people will die. But we'll do that next time. I'm gonna say now, and well, thanks for watching, and I'll see you all next time. Goodbye.